Thank you so much for choosing to watch this video, and thank you so much for choosing to forward this video to a few friends of yours. You feel nice when somebody thanks you, right? We always think, do we really need to thank somebody? That's an attitude that's found in the recent days, because we are going through a lot of uneasiness that we don't have time to reflect on those wonderful things somebody around us has done for us. Luke chapter 17 verse 17, it says like this: So Jesus answered and said, were there not 10 cleansed? But where are the 9? Friends, there was one man who came back to Jesus to thank him for a great healing that God had done for him. But Jesus looked at him and asked him, where are the 9? Friends, even as you're listening to this, think about the wonderful things that God has done for you. This day, even as you're watching this, somebody has lost their life. Someone has lost their beloved. Someone is going through a fear and anxiety of sickness. But you who's watching, I'm sure you need to thank God for the way that God has led you, for the way that God has always blessed you.